Stun gun, okay. Again, if you want to read that, just pause the screen. Hydrogen collider, what the fuck? Hydrogen collider. Don't know why I thought it was the hydrogen collider, but yeah. Close to being the same thing. Now I can get in there, it seems. Of course it's missing something. Go find the stuff. So fuck me, man. Better not be here. I'm serious. I do have this this weird feeling that we're gonna encounter like an egg chamber. And then it's gonna go all... Well, those space huggers everywhere. Jesus. Calm down, whatever. Should be good.
Senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
And it's here. Brilliant. Further down. How the fuck do I get there? Whatever. Gotta be shitting me.
Mm-hmm.
You fucking magically come in here. I have the feeling it will. Okay, so just complete down. So tired of this hide and seek shit. Walking in all the wrong directions, man. Staff gallery. Finally.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
And that's the chest burster. They're talking about me. Brilliant. That fucking thing. Next move. Now I've found out what the fuck I needed. Search operation theater for trauma kit. Because now we've become a doctor all of a fucking sudden. Where's the next fucking save? There's no save in this area, so if I run into it and die, I have to restart everything. Awesome. Or at least I hope it saves when I saw that fucking video. Oh, you can kill me from there, isn't it obvious?
Fuck!
Oh. Okay then. Ain't going that way. So we need to go the other way around. You go around and you have fun, bro. I'm making noisemaker. You just fucking leave. Awesome. Stay away for a while. Can't do that. Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck this game. The fuck does that mean? Passcode lock. Take it. You got it, thank you.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
Of course you're dead.
It's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
Been like that for quite a while now. And it seems it's not just only the alien now. I saw somebody there. Is that a person? Gun in his hand there. Where is this? You gotta be serious. Hey, expose yourself for all the dangers. Don't need this trauma kit, okay?
It's turning into a nightmare real quick.
You gotta stay at push or something.
No. I know. Don't shoot at me and you will get killed, just not by me, but it. Thank you. Where's this trauma kit? It's further up. This was a safe station though. This fucking alien can drop any minute. Can I actually get to it? Yeah, I can. Brilliant.
Samuels, I've got the notes.
This is where you were born, bro. Damn it.